A federal judge today sentenced two former New Orleans City police officers in connection to the shooting death and body burning of a man in the wake of Hurricane Katrina. The judge sentenced former officer David Warren to 25 years in prison for shooting a 31-year-old man with no justification outside a strip mall less than a week after the 2005 storm. That same judge sentenced this guy, former officer Greg McRae, to 17 years in prison because he burned that man's body in a car near a police station where Glover was shot. The judge told this guy, McRae, "The devastation caused by Hurricane Katrina was made uglier by your disturbing actions. At a time when more was expected of you, you failed miserably." That might be the understatement of the week. A judge also convicted the former Lieutenant Travis McCabe, seen here, of writing a false report on this shooting. His sentence is on hold while the lawyers seek a new trial. So what happened was they shot and killed a guy for no reason, burned his body, and then covered it up with paperwork. New Orleans Police Department, and two go away for 17 and 25 years.